The emotional aspects of losing your job can feel overwhelming at first, and you may be experiencing feelings like anger, frustration, and fear. You may even feel like it was personal or be doubting yourself. Your feelings are valid, and you may need a few days to acknowledge and work through them, but don't let them keep you from moving forward. In truth, being laid off is not personal. In fact, this routine business practice affects about 20 million people annually in the U.S. across industries from manufacturing to finance, construction to retail, and hospitality to healthcare. To honor the contribution you made to your former company, you were provided with separation benefits. Think of your benefits as a bridge to your next opportunity and get ready to cross it successfully, landing in a place that is good for you. While filing your weekly unemployment claims and looking for work, spend some time reflecting and deciding what is next for you. Maybe you want to stay on the same career path, or maybe it's time to make a change. Take inventory of your life, skills, and goals, and make an action plan for progression. If you don't have the education or skill set that potential employers are looking for, this is a good time to learn new skills and make yourself more marketable. Think about what you do enjoy doing, what you're good at, and where you'd like to see yourself in the future. Stay open and look forward to your next opportunity. You never know what may lie ahead.